They can.
And the only Call of Duty that I think didn't share a server was Advanced Warfare, because they're sharing it with Destiny. Which was the fucking biggest mistake they could have ever done.